Meaning of dreams about kidnapping. To dream that you almost got kidnapped or someone attempting to abduct you indicates that you are being manipulated by your circumstances or by someone. Perhaps someone is trying to trap you or enslave you with certain moral or circumstantial chains. You lack control of your own life. Others are forcing you to act in a certain way to satisfy themselves. To escape from your abductor or kidnapper's cage signifies feelings of freedom and in control. You are no longer helpless against others, and you are free to live out your freedom and real life. To dream that you have been kidnapped and tortured foretells that you are going to suffer failures in the near future. An event or trouble will take away all your energy and time. You will struggle to keep yourself stay afloat through this difficult period. The dream suggests that you will dread every moment of this experience. To dream that you or someone you know got kidnapped and the criminal is asking you for ransom, it indicates that you will be financially hurt in the near future. Perhaps you will participate in poor contracts or financial decisions like a failed mortgage. The dream foretells that certain debt collectors will come knocking on your door, both at home and work. They will effectively kidnap your life until they get their money. To dream that you get abducted and placed in an underground holding cell indicates that someone will keep you hostage emotionally. He or she will beat certain information out of you. He or she will make your life miserable until you agree to give up your deep down identities or beliefs. To see yourself getting kidnapped by a strong force or organization like the government or aliens points to your freedom being taken away. Perhaps you are undergoing periods of overworking. You feel like your body is no longer belong to you, like slavery. The higher power is forcing you to sacrifice yourself for their own benefits or hidden agenda. To see yourselves abducting or kidnapping someone or a celebrity you know in the dream, it is a sign that you are jealous of the lives that other people have. Subconsciously, you want to take it away from them and keep it for yourself. To dream that you are abducting a stranger foretells that you will take advantage of someone to advance your own agenda. Perhaps you are forcing your worldviews on others and keeping other people quiet regarding certain issues. To dream that you are seeing a kidnap suggests that you are witnessing some type of social injustice in your daily life. Perhaps a boss or manager is making unreasonable requests against your coworkers. Work is asking him or her to do many hours of overtime or stay at the office to get certain projects done.